I'm living for the weekend, just trying to get by, but losing track of time. And we never need a reason to leave it all behind. There's only one thing on my mind.
Now, you know I tried my luck, had a few day jobs, and every single one I had I used to hate on, I swear to God. Wake up every morning with a fake cough, hoping maybe I could get a day off. I knew the safe option was to stay on. Still I couldn't help but muck around till I got laid off. Rapping all day long, trying to make songs, thinking to myself, I hope this hard work pays off. So I told my friends I'm an MC, and they were like, Pez, you're a deadbeat. How you gonna make the ends meet? Rent steep, you won't even make it to the next week. And it seemed like it was a pretty good chance they would be right, but I just kept holding on to my dream. Like, nah, I'm gonna get there in the end, but in the meantime,
we all live for the weekend, just trying to get by, but losing track of time. And we never need a reason to leave it all behind. There's only one thing on my mind.
Before rap I was different in a way, trying to make a living as a chippy in the game. My boss figured out a minimum to pay, he was giving me a wage, I was literally a slave. When's this motherfucker giving me a raise? I can barely afford to put some dinner on my plate. Spent every day wishing it'd rain, cause every time it rains you'd be finished for the day. Pez told me to give the shit away, fuck work, there's something bigger we can chase. Taught about belief and the difference it'd make. Little did he know I would quit within a day. And while at work I was dreaming, always thinking about the weekend. I couldn't wait till the week ends, and it will end, but until then,